control going on over to the Eureka. It's true. I can remember the old whip control bad days back in the early 50s. We did that. That is really a small helicopter down there. This gentleman's going to put on a little show with a little helicopter right here. Just to be used to me. And we've had our young man out there again. He was out there flying that Eureka Summer earlier this morning. While we're on the subject of helicopters, Frank just reminded me we have a Mr. Atkins coming out to do a helicopter show this evening. And then at dark, we're going to have a helicopter show with all kinds of fireworks on it, just lighting strobes and the whole thing. Frank Knoll says that you don't want to miss it. So that'll be this evening when it gets dark. And then this evening, Mike's coming out. He's also coming out to give us a nice display this afternoon, later on this afternoon. He's going to do a 3D show before dark and a night show after dark.
Guests out here,
down there on the east end, the southeast end of the Moon Patrol Circle.
I'll grab
a thing
down there.
Okay, and then we've got, going to have some combat going on over there too in a little while.
You realize that when you just said you've got a fast rap going on over there, there are a lot of spectators here having the funkiest impression of what you're talking about.
I know, that's the fun of it, see? And then when they get their attention, they think it's some little rat going across the ramp, right? Actually, ladies and gentlemen, it's a small racing aircraft in which we fly 3 and 4 in a circle, sometimes 5. They go against the clock at speed, so here we go. And they have fuel shut-offs in which they're able to shut it off.